end of support for both Windows Server and SQL Server 2008 and 2008 R2 is coming up fast. The first deadline is July 9th, 2019. While that may sound like a far-off future, it's important to plan your migration and upgrade strategy today. The first reason not to wait is security. Once end of support hits, security updates stop, which means companies will be on their own in a threat landscape that's more dangerous than ever. Security breaches happen every day. If it happens to you, how would you like to explain to your CEO and shareholders that you were running unsupported software and that it might have led to a security breach? The second consideration is compliance. Running software without security updates can break compliance requirements. Your company needs a strategy that includes uninterrupted critical security updates. The third reason to take action is actually good news. End of support is an opportunity to innovate. Newer versions support app innovations such as Windows Server containers. Or you could consider migrating apps and data to Azure for even more innovation with cloud services. We've introduced a new way to beat the end of support deadline. Now you can re-host 2008 and 2008 R2 workloads onto Azure, where you get 3 more years of security updates at no additional charge. Eligible customers can use the Azure Hybrid benefit to use existing licenses for big savings on Azure. For apps and data that need to stay on-premises, upgrade with the most current security features and regular security updates. And for servers you can't upgrade in time, you can purchase extended security updates for 3 more years. So whether you migrate to Azure or keep workloads on-premises, we've got you covered. The only wrong choice for your organization to make is not making a choice. Talk to your Microsoft partner or account manager today.